Kansas City. And Pat Mahomes and company will take over at the 25-yard.
Patrick Mahomes II, Texas Tech University.
Clyde Edwards-Helaire, LSU.
Tyreek Hill, Pearson Community Technical College.
McCole Hartman, Georgia.
DeMarcus Robinson, Florida.
Travis Kelce, Cleveland Heights, Ohio.
Orlando Brown, Oklahoma.
Joe Tooney, NC State.
Creed Humphrey, Oklahoma.
Trey Smith, Tennessee.
Lucas Niang, TCU.
That offensive line, a big story. They've done a great job thus far. And we start here with an inside handoff to Edwards-Helaire. Mahomes came into the weekend leading the league in touchdown passes with 14. His rating was second to Russell Wilson. He comes off a performance in Philadelphia last Sunday, which he last week to go with more than 100 in Philadelphia. Ball handed off inside to McKinnon.
Gregory Rousseau, Miami.
Ed Oliver, Houston.
Star Look of the Lake, Utah.
Jerry Hughes, TCU.
Tremaine Edmonds, Virginia Tech.
AJ Klein, Iowa State.
Tre'Davious White, LSU, DBU.
Jordan Poirier, Oregon State.
Micah Hyde, Iowa.
Levo Wallace, Roll Tide.
Taron Johnson, Weber State.
Two shutouts for that D, and they've given up only 44 points in four games. Mahomes on third down, hangs in it, hits Hill. Flag is thrown, our first of the game, telling us.
Prior to the pass, holding. Number 33, defense. That's how it is.
First down.
Here we go with Tre'Davious White, one of the absolutely best cornerbacks in the league, trying to match up one-on-one against one of the absolutely best wide receivers in the league. And believe me, no matter how fast White is, he's not kidding.
15.
First down at the 43-yard line. Play action. The line does a great job. Deep downfield and two.
There, Lucas Niang on the outside with just perfect protection, but a complete breakdown in the secondary by the Buffalo Bills, and Patrick Mahomes just gave up a touchdown pass. They just simply reacted too quickly to Tyreek.
Hangs in the pocket, fires,
and it's now, and take advantage of this blitz opportunity, whatever they want to do on the defensive side.
And they off suspended Josh Gordon, who they signed last week, is out in the pattern. Mahomes is being chased. He can run, you know that. There, and move him. First down.
Jordan Poirier in a foot race with Patrick Mahomes. Could he get there? And where did that ball cross the line? Obviously far enough.
They take another look at it from the 47-yard line. Mahomes. Very closely of third down conversions. With this team, it should be second down conversions. They rarely get the third down. Second down and 10 here. And through the middle, they will get the third. Eyes off the Andy Reid coaching tree. Third and 5, we got a flag. Going to be a free play, and that pass is incomplete.
Offside. Defense, number 97. 5-yard penalty. Replay third down.
Out of that category. They're a little bit shy of the first. Third and a short one. Handed to Bert LaFleur.
Right there, number 65, Trey Smith. Watch him come off and just blow Ed Oliver right back for that.
Yeah, the Tennessee picks in the sixth round. Mahomes, that deep drop, survey, stepping up. And he'll run for a couple to be burned down on seven.
And one of the things the Buffalo Bills talked about all week long was how much the Kansas City Chiefs defensive backs hold. They take advantage.
Hill is in the backfield. And he gets it. Tyreek Hill, take it off. We're ready for the first 4 minutes in the game.
Holding, number 11. 10-yard penalty. Replay first down.
So that's DeMarcus Robinson trying to help pave the way for Hill.
Keep those safeties are. And the guy you're worried about is in the backfield, so you don't have to worry about that so much. But it is just amazing to me, all the RPO are scared to death of Tyreek Hill getting by.
Line of scrimmage is the 23-yard takes the backhand flip. The throw from every angle. Costly interception at the end of that game. But Los Angeles win it. This Hardman going in motion and a flag is down.
Full start. Number 57. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
This quarter being played in fits and
generally it has come from the two tackle positions.
The 180. Was that?
Hardman circling. Mahomes really didn't have a grip on it.
That really fires that ball back at Patrick Mahomes. They usually have a few pretty comical comments between each other in practice and probably in the game, too. But you could just tell that Patrick never got the good part of that football.
Keep dropping a third and 12.
Just haven't seen this very often. Tyreek Hill with a chance to move the sticks and keep this drive alive. So a bizarre kind of drive, but it got through to his face mask and bounced out of there. And that took care of that. And
Harrison Butker splits the uprights. 8.5 to go in the corner. Casey kicks the early bird.
Josh Allen, Wyoming, go Pokes.
Devin Singletary, FAU.
Stephon Diggs, Maryland.
Emmanuel Sanders, Southern Methodist University.
Cole Beasley, SMU.
Dawson Knox, Hotty Toddy.
Deion Dawkins, URDSNOW University.
John Feliciano, The U.
Mitch Morse, Missouri.
Darrell Williams, Oklahoma.
Spencer Brown, Northern Iowa.
Brown, a rookie, picked in the third round. So Mitch Morse to center. Played 3 years in Kansas City as the starter from the 25-yard line. Allen begins on the ground, and the Chiefs are equal to the task right there. Singletary is bottled up at the stop. So how has Allen done so far this season? 63%, 9 touchdowns, 2 interceptions, good ratio. The rating is about what the league average is this year, and he has 1 rushing touchdown. And, of course, he can take off. On the ground.
Frank Clark, Michigan.
Jaron Reed, Alabama.
Derek Nnadi, Florida State.
Mike Dana, Michigan.
Nick Bolton, Missouri.
Anthony Hitchens, Iowa.
Rashawn Fenton, South Carolina.
Daniel Sorensen, BYU.
Tyron Matthew, LSU.
Mike Hughes, University of Central Florida.
Jerry Snead.
And speaking of
anybody who watches much high school football, you know that if the quarterback runs the ball, it means the balance of power, the number of blockers you have versus defenders they have, gets evened up. And so instead of the quarterback just handing it off and watching, he said,
yeah, you face Buffalo or you face Baltimore, you're going to have that problem. Allen, deep downfield and open and making the grab.
But for Dawson Knox and one of his best friends, Josh Allen, this has been a bit of a dream season here. The drops are gone for Dawson Knox. He has 4 touchdowns already. And that connection now is starting to open up a wide.
Zach Moss now comes in at running back. Reggie Gilliam is the fullback. Out of the eye. Moss puts his head down.
Good. The run is going to be a problem unless these Chiefs can get a lead.
There's Emmanuel Sanders in motion. Allen's going to take off again. And Allen's going to pick up the first down and dives to make it a first down.
That garbage about this was just game 5. It didn't really mean anything. Da-di-da-di-da. Well, remember this. If the Buffalo Bills had beaten the Kansas.
Goal denied. Allen hangs in there, fires, and that is incomplete. So when Allen gets into the red zone in his 4th season, 194 attempts and no interceptions. Third longest streak in the NFL behind only Brady and Manning since 1991. He's keeping some good company on a lot of numbers. And his graph has gone steadily up since his rookie season.
Teams have put blitz at him, too. He's made them pay.
Keeps it again, and Allen takes it into the end zone. Oh, man.
We saw in Baltimore this year, backside guard, backside tackle, right around, and you've got a big horse running the football in your quarterback, 237 pounds, and I think they're taking this game seriously tonight.
Farrell, but this could have a lot of relevance for home field advantage in January. Tyler Bass, who leads the league in scoring at this coming into the weekend, boosts the extra point. And Buffalo answers Casey's field goal with a touchdown, 7-3. Special guy. The Bill had a steam coming up here.
Oh, watch Neal. This hit by Neal. Right on the ball, but really just complete by
first down Buffalo.
So Andre Smith recovered the fumble. As they've all come in the last three games plus this quarter. Singletary is the back, the fake to him, and then he drops it. Second and 10. He looked up at the play clock. Singletary. On the outside, and look at that. Just keeps on third and one. Hand off inside. Singletary. That's Moss, rather. Mossy flag is down at the 8. Offside, another flag, another
number
holding.
Number 73. Offense. And that penalty. Repeat third down.
On the end of the line of scrimmage, you're going to see the back is basically gone when he's going to stick his left arm out against Clark, who is never going to get back in that action. Right there cost him a huge play.
Another flag. And Allen is going to be well taken.
Illegal motion, Chiefs. Number one, offense. That penalty is declined. Intentional grounding, number 17. That penalty is accepted. Ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. Loss of down, fourth down.
Throw it away once you're outside the pocket, but you got to get it back to the line of scrimmage and nowhere close. But for Josh Allen, this continues to be a problem. When they force him via the blitz, coverage on the gunner up down to the bottom.
Hardman at the 6-yard line. Down the sideline he goes, and Hardman will be taken down.
But got three guys on the gunner that side, Neal, and on the other side they had none, but Legarius Sneed, as soon as the ball was snapped, sprinted out to the other
offside.
Throw the ball.
Defense number 26 lined up in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty. Replay fourth down.
Hardman backs up. He's going to let it bounce, and it bounced into the end zone. 40-10. Starts here, hands the ball off. Edwards Alaire. Down and four. And gonna keep it. He's gonna take off. And he's gonna be flying, seeing a lot of action tonight. Matt Milano injured. And he's inactive. As good as anybody on that defense. The pass is now caught. That's Kelsey. Sooner or later, he was going to grab one.
It's Matt Milano. He's not in because of an injured hamstring. And so that means now that A.J. Klein is going to have to take a chance and try and cover Kelsey. And that's really not what he's built for. So much so.
Klein for 33 yards. Back to the ground. Edwards
showing great patience in this one. Those TD safeties back there one more time.
Second and 9, and on the flag now with 22 seconds. Kelsey moved.
False start, number 87, offense. 5-yard penalty, second down.
But again, almost no sign of trying to blitz. They're going to play this front four all day and hope they can win.
And they wind the clock down to the end of the quarter. End of 1, 7-3 Buffalo. Sunday night football.